Oh.
terminati che ti mira la tipo salmeta da una controllo che viene a servire
che
dai a finagana ma si caldi che ho che finati
loro per ci
apo la marca cammina a cana pura per la famiglia che ti paga e tal so come smara che apo la gaia poi ti metti una conta vai finagana mo apo che tanta cosa sarà vai una cammina a tal a llevarne una cammina ti metti in a bakalawas manen na panak check ni ke panak service ni ta apo ni ter ko ma pidi ni sir ko dal mai ta mai ta ha kamrona na ni ti tanam atkin panak service ni ke ta apo ta pidi ka sta mai dai na yoka tinggal tinggal na tong par ke na check ni apo ni ta de so ti da bot kara rad mi in Jesus ni mi me kalapa ka pe
my soul was disturbed when sorrow when my heart was burdened with sin Jesus soul in his son oh mercy, and he tenderly took me. There is peace in the time of trouble. There is peace in the midst of the storm. There is peace though the world be raging and the shifter storm that we all encounter. Do not fear, they will do you no harm. In the Lord, you will find a protection. In the shelter, peace in the midst of thy storm. Your lip hands to the part of your body that needs miracle healing, and we will raise our right hands to the Lord. So we'll go to pray for the miracle healing to everyone. Most gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord. In the times of trouble, there is peace. In the times, in the midst of the storm, there is peace. We draw nigh to the throne of your mercy, dear God. For all our friends in social media who lay their hands in the part of their body that needs miracle healing, and even this congregation who lay their hands in the part of their body that needs healing, we believe unto you. You are the Almighty God who has the power to bring the miracle healing. And now we ask in the name of Jesus to rebuke and denounce any disease in the body. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we rebuke all kinds of disease in the body. We thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. We thank you, Lord. We give you the glory, dear God. We give you the glory for answering our prayer. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Yes, most gracious Heavenly Father, maybe there are some who are in bondage. I do not know. Maybe they are under the bondage of being depressed, being in the anxiety. They are under the bondage of their problems or what kind of adversity that they are suffering right now. Then we will also pray in the name of Jesus to set them free. Release them, Lord, from all their burdens in the name of Jesus. We give you the glory in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for everything, for answering our prayer. We give you all the glory. We continue.